Hello, today I'm going to show you the interfacing of analog joystick with Arduino Uno. Joysticks are used in gamepads, robot controls and RC cars, etc. Well, the joystick is nothing but two potentiometers that allow us to measure the movement of the stick in 2D. This is achieved by mounting two independent potentiometers at a 90 degree angle. Well, to read the joystick's physical position, we need to measure the change in the resistance of the potentiometer. Well, this change in resistance can be measured by Arduino analog pin using ADC. As we know, Arduino board has an ADC of 10 bits. So, the value on each axis can vary from 0 to 1023. So if the stick is moved in x axis from one end to another end, the x values will change from 0 to 1023. And a similar thing will happen when you move along the y axis. Well, now if the joystick stays in the center position, the value is around 512 for both x-axis and y-axis. Here is the graph that shows the x and y directions and also gives an indication of how the outputs will respond when the joystick is pushed in various directions.
When you move the joystick in forward direction, then my x will be 512 and y value will be 0. When you push the joystick in backward direction, then x coordinate will become 512 and y coordinate will become 123. Similarly, when you push the joystick in right direction, then x coordinate will become 123 and 512. We will see this in our further demonstration. Now let's look at the pin diagram of this joystick module. Here this is the ground pin and this is the 5 volt pin. This is the VRX pin and it gives the value of x coordinate, that is how far left or right our joystick is pushed. And this is VRY and it gives the y coordinate, that is the vertical direction of the joystick. And this is the SW pin, that is the switch pin. It is normally open, meaning that the digital readout from the SW pin will be high. Now let's see the connection of this circuit. Here we have to connect the ground pin of my joystick module to the ground pin of Arduino Uno, and the 5 volt pin of this module, joystick module, is connected to the 5 volt pin of Arduino Uno. And this VRX pin and this VRY pin should be connected to the analog pins. Here I connected the VRX pin to A0 and VRY pin is connected to A1. And this switch pin is connected to pin number 13, digital pin 13. Now let's see the code. Here I defined my switch pin by variable SW pin and initialized with 13, that is the digital pin, and my VRX is named as X underscore pin, which is connected to analog 0, and my VRY pin is connected to analog A1. In the setup function, I initialized the SW underscore pin as in input mode. I keep SW underscore pin high and here I set the baud rate as 9600. Here in the loop function, we will only read the value of switch pin, that is the SW underscore pin, using the digital read function, and the value of VRX and VRY pin using analog read, and then it will get displayed on the serial monitor. Then there will be a delay of 500 milliseconds, and then this loop function will run again and again.
Now let's upload the code on Arduino Uno. It may take some time. Let me open the serial monitor and you will see that the x and y value will be approximately 512. There is some error in the device due to which the x and y are not exactly 512. Now let's move the joystick in backward direction. And you can see my y coordinate changes. Now let's move the joystick in right direction. And you can see my x coordinate changes. Now let's move it on left direction. Here you go. Here you see that my x-axis becomes zero. Now let's move it in forward direction. Now x will become approximately 512 and y coordinate becomes zero, and again it comes to its original position. This is all for this project. Thank you.